All right. Final Fantasy VII Dirge of Cerberus. It has been a while since I've played this game. I think past me did grinding. But I have no idea how any of this controls, so just gonna go through the tutorial. Ah, dang it. There we go. Dang it again. There. Perfect. Default settings. Sure. Live training exercise. I want to read 5,000 things.
Verifying data. Access number GAI012. Good morning, Mr. Valentine. Shinra Manufacturing Tactical Training Facility. Now loading Turk's Administrative Research Department Simulation Program. Session 1. This exercise will involve the collecting of items as well as simple combat with virtual targets. Please be aware that Shinra Manufacturing is not responsible for any injuries or loss of life caused by the simulation program. If you have any questions during the session, information can be accessed from the TTT terminal.
Got it. Talk to the red mini bot and engage in pursuit. Got it. Number 2, follow the camera. Wait, what? Where'd it go? Ah, there you are. I think I might need to invert the camera controls. Left analog to shift the camera. Acting. That was worthless to me. Where'd it go? There you are. Okay, blue door can be opened, red door has to hit a switch, and unlit you cannot open. Got it. Map up button. Got it. Okay, so it's just a straight hallway. Don't have to worry about it. How do I close the map? There it goes. X to jump. Great. I was pressing X earlier, but it didn't allow jump functionality until just then. Oh no, ladders. Ah, fine. Jukebox. Green, item was obtained. Red, not obtained. Chop. Potion. Does that count as an item I have to collect? It did not. Oh, okay, never mind. One item. What items are? Okay. Triangle for the menu. Chain shortcut item, use shortcut item. Great. Well, I did none of that. Wait. Is there a button I need to press? Oh, yeah, there it is. Great. Yep, item get. Crouch with square. Got it. Circle with melee. Defeat enemy with melee attack. Got bullets. And button pressed. Ow. Nope, that didn't work. Dang. Okay, I've got recovery roll down, I think. Ugh. Well, I was trying to grab the ladder, but thank you. Phoenix down. Four more items. Melee. Yep. Cool. Ow. 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 Okay, so the aerial attack is always in the direction that the camera's facing. Or not.
Congratulations. Session 1 complete. Session 2. This exercise will focus on basic features of the handgun.
Circle to lower, activate sight, reload, toggle, zoom. Got it. that was. Oh, button. Wait, no, that's not a button. What's my current objective? Okay. So apparently there's a white box I've missed. Ah, there it is. Got it. Active combat, destroy 8 robots. Yet. Kind of a slow rate of fire.
Congratulations. Session 2 complete. Session 3. This exercise will focus on basic features of the rifle.
Okay. L2 to toggle. There you are. Whoops.
Congratulations. Session 3 complete. Session 4. This exercise will focus on basic features of the machine gun.
Close ranges. L2 to toggle, destroy 12, collect 3 materia. Great. Alright, wait for a moment. Where are they? There you are. Got a potion. Use the potion. Kind of useless if I don't use them. Oh, what? Crud. How do you get behind me every single time? Blizzard. Thunder again. L1 for sight, and then R1 for magic. Got it. I think I've got enough shots for like two fire. Long gun it is. Frick, where are you? Oh, whoops, no. No, that's not it. L1, that's the issue. Gotcha. Limit Breaker. So, both magic and shoot button at the same time. Or wait, no, that's an item. So you use the item.
Congratulations. Session 5. Session 6. This exercise will focus on limit breaks.
Obtain one card key. Ah, frick. Special technique.
Session 7. This exercise will focus on the gun turret.
X, operate, R1, shoot, and unlimited ammo. Great. Perfect. All right. Might as well use that potion. There we go. Accuracy, terrible. Damage sustained, terrible. Time A. Items used, C. Kill chain, B. Alright. An A is fine. Controls mastered, firearm master, Mako master, technique mastered. Nice, got 3,000 K. Got 3K. Based on the results, recommend normal. Ugh.
This concludes the Turk's Administrative Research Department simulation program. You may return to your station. Shinra Manufacturing salutes you on a job well done.
To use weapons and gil acquired in a previous playthrough. Oh, nice.
Cannon.
But we already... What the...
Just as I thought.
Hold on. This is crazy. There's no way anybody could be up there. No!
Yuffie, rendezvous with Cloud and the others. It looks like I still have some work to do.
Hey, whoa! Vincent... Get out of there!
Three years later.
So, we meet again, Lucretia. I'm the one who should apologize.
Amy and Colin, we need to talk.
However, the group's whereabouts still remain unknown. What really happened down there?
Tonight, for the first time,
that's very bright.
The final transmission received before
television crew and 38 members of an investigation team are believed missing. Footage seen sent in 3 weeks ago.
Building, another of the company's secrets revealed recently. According to investigative reports, there is evidence that thousands of people were once transported here. If rumors of the Shinra company conducting human experiments are true, then this may be where those nefarious deeds were carried out. To bring you this exclusive footage, Channel 7 News has teamed up with volunteer organization. Oh, wait, I think I see something.
I seem to remember Tom having like five people total. Needlessly dramatic. Sea of Flames. Nope, still can't menu. Wanted, dead or alive. Oh, crud. That is not a pause screen. There we go. Powered Cerberus. Something Hydra. Gold model gun. There we go. Now I have machine gun bullets. That's not climb ladder, thank you. Oh, good. You do, in fact, go down in one melee combo. What is this direction? A box. Cash. Configuration, camera, vertical, normal. Well, I already have no HP. That's unfortunate. Potion. Good.
Area clear.
Ready?
Oh, crud. So that's why there was an invisible wall.
Now where am I supposed to meet Reeve?
There we go. Okay, have to have the gun in aim mode before you can reload it. Good to know. Crud. I can't see the civilians.
Don't kill me!
Well, I'm dead. Okay, add an XP to total. Great, leveled up a couple times. These load screens sure take a while. Alright, switch to the high damage weapon. Actually, you know what? Switch to the machine gun.
Don't kill me!
Okay. Did the civilian survive, I wonder? Well, no way to tell. Ah, okay. What? I didn't do anything over here. Okay, an item. It's cash.
Are they still out there?
No. Not anymore.
All right. Come on.
Yeah.
Oop, crud. Dang. Ah, crud. High potion. Cash money. I don't have a key card? Alright, where do I get a key card? Ah, there you are. What the crud? How did you get behind me? Ah, there's the key card. Well, that didn't help.
Hey,
stat to Thunder Materia. Well, that didn't help. Okay, you're not dead. Well, this is not helpful. That does give me a level. Great. Okay. Reload. Switch to the gun that has more. Okay, never mind. Ah, crud. How far back am I? I'm all the way back here. Thought there'd at least have been a checkpoint. Money. Got a potion. Got some bullets. Got those guys taken out. And high potion heals 1,000. Can I skip cutscene? Yes. Alright, so I have to investigate the gate before the guy with the key card arrives.
Oh,
Ah, dang. Oh, hi. Didn't even see you there. Yep. Auto revive active. Oh, there's a box. Oh, crud. Where is that guy who's shooting me in this direction? There you are. Hey, cash money. Fuck, crud. You know what? I'll call it there.